Elgato for this. This should prove to be interesting. So I have already played it. I'm not going to be doing a full playthrough of this one particularly. I have no interest to do that. However, am most certainly just going to do a one-off until my roommate gets here and I can explain to him the situation of why I'm not currently at work. Because I got sent home because I went and hurt myself. Which was fun. I don't know why it does that particular dimension. What was I doing the last time I played this game? You know what I'll do? I'll aim to get at least one target off the list. Fucker, spoiler alerts, obviously. Where am I going? Where is my target? That's a damn good pyramid. Oh, you know what fucking helps? Fucking going to the quests. Picking shit I can do. Do I have any side quests? I'll just see which of the first pyramids, which I can't even touch. Scariest thing it is. Oh, Jesus, that's so fair. Oh, she's over here. Fast travel, I should be able to get there. I cannot fast travel. Guess we're doing that. That could have been better. Whatever. I could just take my horse the whole way. Yeah, pretty quickly. Oh, nope, not gonna go up there, buddy. Well, I mean, like, you could have picked any better fucking area to go to, that would have been nice. I think it might be in Twitch settings. Does that matter? Well, what happened there? There we go. Who will attack on sight? I killed them all.
I seek the Master Brewer, Akuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the Scarab, the shadow that darkens Sais.
Please, that is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade, strength,
I wasn't picking my nose. That'd be embarrassing.
The weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead. There are many terrible stories about this Scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate, trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun, waiting for the final release into the Duat. But these are only stories. There are real villains in Sais, but the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
The investigations of Harkuf's agents, concerns of the people. Sais is no different than Siwa.
The last man who asked questions about the Scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Paul Cooper, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka. That boy, Hawava, is his grandson.
Hey, you tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went? went?
No, he left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road.
I like Bayek.
I should be cautious around here.
Hey, what was...
What are we to do with the beggar that Marcos caught in the Felaketai's tent?
If he survives the beating the men gave him, we'll sell him at the harbor for a drachma.
Did you know he was mute?
Perhaps half a drachma then.
What? Look sharp. Let's not get jumped.
Got your back.
Your back, slow and steady.
happened to the beggar?
The mute? Marcos and Tycho beat me for sneaking around the camp. Poor bastard collapsed.
Get you out. I think you will survive.
Horse, stop moving.
I know this Garab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Uncle told me that you are investigating this Garab. Help me, and I can ensure he dies. Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawa? You must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great work. Mother! Grandfather is hurt! Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
He was searching for this Garab. I hope he can help me. And in return, protect your family.
He wants you to read them.
It looks like this Garab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis. But the city swallowed by the desert.
It is Father's destiny to rebuild it. We're going to join him soon. Right, Mother?
What just happened?
Yeah, of course I will, Kawa.
What I should do next, these side quests I accepted.
That old mute was skulking around again.
Thank you. course you're trying to hit on my horse.
Yeah.
I'm there.
Yes? Fresh cockles and mussels today.
My name is Bai. I come from Hakuf. He needs your help as a friend of Jessica.
I'm listening.
Since Jessica was killed, Hakuf needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under Sepetu's watch.
Dead? You and Hakuf are out of touch. Jessica's too tough to be held by Sepetu. She escaped the firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies to the people she sheltered. She's taken a dangerous route to the southwest past the hippopotamuses to avoid Sepetu's eyes. If you follow the coast, you'll find her. What are you called?
Bayek.
Good to meet you, Bayek. I am Jessica.
How did you end up here?
I got lost. Sailed the wrong way.
I would not call avoiding Sepetu's patrols the wrong way.
What do you know of Sepetu?
Hakuf believed you are dead, but you escaped. He needs you back.
Help me get these supplies to my village. There are many depending on me. And we will talk.
My outfit's actually wet. Why has no other Assassin's Creed game done that? I haven't played Rogue. Maybe it did that. I haven't touched Rogue yet. I want to play Rogue though. Flat bottom.
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Hakuf is a great man. Though Saïs is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Hakuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab, the Sifetu.
I have smuggled many families like Borwenis and her son out of Saïs to keep them safe. Those who have tried...
How did you survive?
Sifetu soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods, Sifetu has come!
Can I get a Greek and Roman one? Keep on hitting B, because I'm used to playing Dark Souls.
Stay here. Let me take care of him.
That's a thing.
What? is done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?
We need to be quick. More will come.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Pentu! Oh, by the gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here.
Dude, cutscenes for fucking everything.
My cousins have a farm nearby. It may be untouched. Please help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
Carbon crystal. What the fuck is that for? I don't know, it might get too deep.
Thank you for Pentu's life.
What did all that have anything to do with?
He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No. Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Hakuf. We must find a way to peel Sefetu out of his shell and deal with
him. I cannot bring your people back from the world, but I will help you avenge your village.
Hello, Bayek. Interrupting much? Hello, kitties. Hello. Hello, kitties. What?
Take too much!
My idiot brother has barricaded himself inside.
Who is it that you're speaking to? It's one of them, isn't it?
No, you fool! He fears Sefetu's men, but hiding his head in a bush solves nothing.
I am not an ostrich! Do I hear horses? Is it them? You better run!
Please, if it does not work, Sefetu's tax collectors will do something terrible.
I'm not sure I can convince him, but I will keep an eye out for these tax collectors. Perhaps I can persuade them to leave you alone.
Oh, I'm gonna die if I do this quest. Oh my god, that's so far, I didn't realize. That was fun.
Stay there.
I should find the Zervos and see what he knows about Sepete. See if he's connected to the Scara. I will ask among the merchants. See which are friendly to him.
What did you do?
Same ones the brewer uses for its famous beer.
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
Zervos? The harbor tax collectors ask for too much. It's not worth it.
But what can I do?
I will not put words between your teeth. But I am going to pack my things and travel to the Dogos. Master Zahaka is building a wonderful place for all.
It is tempting. But all my family is here. You are lucky to have no wife or
good day for business.
Not half bad. What are you looking for today?
For Zervos, the harbor master. Do you know where to find him?
You are looking for who? Why? I don't know him. I heard he was dead. Why are you bothering about him? He was a good man.
A good man? So you do know him?
I don't. I just heard others say it. Leave me be.
The harbor master, Zervos.
Do not ask about him. The guards killed him.
Persian commander, huh? Ooh, I should look for copper. Bronze, it was bronze.
Greetings, friend.
I definitely don't have enough. Oh, wait. Is that only you? That would be useful. Equipped.
Jai, great warrior, come. I sell you what you want. You need it, I have it. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Redda has your back in these desolate lands.
You are but a boy. How did you come by such fine treasure?
Plucked from the ancient lands of the desert, the sunken vessels of the Nile, refined by handmaidens of the gods. Weaponry forged in Nubian mines, Persian jewels, and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, then. I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good men, I have other jobs too.
That's really cool. All right. so I'm at a loss here. Oh shit, this is Kjall. I can go early. For I am Sindhu, God of the Scurry! Anyway. I may have gone too hard. Kitty, no. No, right now. Kitty, no. Not right now.
Like a strapping sword? Looking to improve your armor?
Long night?
Very. Sorry. What are you interested in?
At the moment, I'm looking for Zerbos.
The harbor master? Of course. Zerbos is... away.
Away?
Yes, he's gone to Metopolis. Attracted by the promise of a new life.
Then he is not dead.
Dead? Why would you think he was dead?
Okay.
Any further word on Zerbos?
Sorry. Who is that again?
Jesus.
Another late night.
Oh, dear. All right.